Hello, my sparks. Welcome back to more Let's Play Astral Chain. Last time, we got shot. We don't know where we are. And we also kind of fused, so, another pause if you want to read. Okay, so I'm gonna actually see if I can actually, because apparently, okay, so it is doing the American way. Staying informed.
Madness. You're awake. That's a good sign.
Asleep for 3 whole days. How are you feeling?
Are you okay? Does anything hurt? Oh, you still recognize me. That's a relief.
Sorry, I bet that was a shock. So, what do you want to hear first? Welcome to my secret hideout. Okay, maybe it's not as cozy as the police station, but I should have everything you need. Make yourself at home. Yeah, you wouldn't remember, would you? You sort of... how can I put this? Merged with your legion back there. You flew off the handle and, well, Jenna's gone. I've gone back over my recordings and, as far as I can tell, Jenna died saving Akira from whatever you'd become. But I can't tell why. Why go to all that trouble to destroy the world and then... Ah, right, there's more. Then Yosef showed up with this group called the Ravens. That's who put a stop to your little rampage, by the way. When I found you, you were hanging off a pipe halfway down the overpass. You were back to normal by then. But how you got that way is anyone's guess. The good news is she's okay. But apparently, Akira's in charge of the Raven Corps now. Remember what I said about the crows? The Ravens are what I was trying to warn you about. That one code word was all I had to go on back then. Whoever they are, they've got full control over their legions. You and Akira were the only ones like that up to now. To go from just the two of you to a whole squad in no time at all, there's something fishy about it. All the other Neuron officers have been, not demoted per se, but Akira and the Ravens are the main event now. I'm still looking into the particulars. It helps to have someone who knows Neuron better than anyone else around.
What gives? You're not gonna ask about me? This hasn't been easy for me either, you know. I was leaking HAL intel, but then they found out. Long story short, they fired me and sent the Ravens after me, and I had to run all the way here by myself. You'd think someone would have stepped out the door for once in their life to help me, but no.
I'm sorry, Olive. I really am. Anyway, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but turns out you're a wanted fugitive now.
Yeah, that was the last thing I saw before I had to leave. After what happened 3 days ago, the commander told us you betrayed Neuron. I just couldn't believe it. Well, I did at first, but I couldn't think of a single reason why you'd betray Neuron. Of course, now I can think of a few reasons myself.
So, now, Yosef's hell-bent on finding you. Or your legion. Or your corpse. Either way, it's best if you crash here and lay low for a while. Those clothes definitely won't do. Let me get you something less conspicuous. I know I just said to lay low, but I guess that's not really your style, huh? So, I took the liberty of rewiring your Legatus navigation system a bit. We can't have the cops following it right to you. They can't track you now, so go take a walk around. Stretch your legs, get to know the neighborhood, you know? I'll just be over here gathering intel, so let me know if you need anything.
Oh. All right, feeling friend. Still not? Oh, because nature calls as well. And lastly, last ability slot. Billy's. Yeah, and now we just have these four at the end. Actually, wait, yeah, go back to arm. Science skills, hit rush, and auto bind. Okay, so we'll just have to save some premium codes.
Oh my, a customer. You can come back later and buy something.
Try a present. Sure, why not? First, a lovely bouquet of flowers. I think that's the one we want. I think I'm just gonna go back. I think I can just go back and just tell him. Lovely flowers. No matter what, it's the same result. Oh wait. Yeah, no matter what, he gets shot down, so... Which does lead into people thinking that Olive might be gay. Which, I mean, if she is, she is. I don't really care either way. Sure, I'll take it for you. Oh, look. Thank you. 40 meters. Before that, because Liu can't get back into this part of the computer, I'm going to get this material code.
Oh, the visages of my compatriots in justice. Could this be the end?
Not yet, Carlos.
Oh, well, I suppose my end is not yet to come.
I don't know why they have someone voicing specifically Carlos.
To think, spared by a fugitive from justice, in exchange for saving my life, I will turn a blind eye to your lawlessness. This once. If you will not go, then I must. I bid you farewell, as justice must be done.
I mean, we don't really need to try. No, I don't want that. I'll do some tracking.
Radar units the Union set up to detect gate. Well, I borrowed a few for the. But one of them went offline all of a sudden. I can still. Could you go check it out for me?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, fight time.
There's the radar unit. Huh. Unfriendlies incoming. I gotta reboot it. Thanks. Oh, hang on. It's still not working. Looks like the amplifier's backup board came loose. You see it around there anywhere? I doubt chimeras or aberrations have any use for it. Huh? Another radar unit just went dead. I've sent you the location of the other radar...
know what? It doesn't matter. You won't be able to tell anyone you saw me.
Just about wait. I'm picking up a gate near you.
Huh? Oh, great, these guys. Hydras. They're really easy.
I just needed the money. My wife.
All right, tell you what. You put the circuit board back, and we'll see what we...
Hey, man. I'm gonna do right. I swear. With these...
Some rare material codes. About to go downward, so...
Bad news is that Brenda's a fugitive now. She made it out before they could grab her, but it sounds like they have her holed up in the sewers. And the worst news, Olive found out and went to find Brenda on her own. I told her it's probably a trap, but she wouldn't listen. I already sent you Olive's coordinates. Please, find her and keep her safe.
I will once I'm done. Like hell. Get through all these quests, because there's so many quests that pop up here and I don't know why. still have blue shield. Oh, another boss. Oh, it's this guy! After hitting about 12 cases. Trying. There we go. Another quest down. Now we've got a few more to go. Oh my god. Carlos Baxter.
There's danger afoot. Quickly, be off with you. Oh, once again, I am in your debt. This turns the tide in favor of the law.
Ah, you're that weirdo cop from before. What's your problem anyway?
You there! Come along quietly.
Slam that in.
Never mind that. Finding that fiend is my foremost concern now. Thus, I humbly, once again, ask for your aid.
No, I'll protect you. Because honestly, you're a good dude, and honestly, you guys have good heads on their shoulders. Hard to come by. Especially ones with actual sign, actual justice. Actually, wait. Arm Legion. Grab pool. No, come on. There we go. Pretty good cleanup. Nothing's here, so I don't know why this is here. Or, unless it's... Nope. It's literally just a red herring. Thank you.
size of it. I sensed a great strength within you. We can take our leave of this place, yes? Then let's be off. And you there, come along peacefully.
No, no. I'm not going anywhere with you, freak.
The audacity. Surely, leaving him here would serve the greater good. But no. An officer of the law cannot abandon a citizen in need, however dastardly he may be. Alas. I find myself in need of your moral guidance.
Let's take him in. Thankfully, we don't need to chase him.
Finally, my chance to expose these fiends. The sinister shall pray no more. But, I must say, without your help, none of this would have come to fruition. Officers like you are rare indeed. Are you sure you won't return to the fold?
Maybe one day, Carlos.
I suppose that's a pointless question. Do what you must, my friend.
We get a lot of material codes. And that's the last we'll probably see of Carlos until we can get back to Neuron. We should also probably take him up to the banishers and all that. That was it. We can see the cat. See the kitty. Sure do. I wish we could see these NPCs to go see their cats that we just take in. Not everyone that does bad things. Not every bad person that does bad deeds is a bad person. No, I want the map. Except I gotta go right to the bottom. And then we'll head up to the scaffoldings. And then we'll follow Olive. Spicy Cobra. Megabyte milk. Okay, quickly grab this before I forget. It's a rare material, but if it was a premium, which is the reason why I was going to go back for this. Head up. And probably struggle because I don't believe it's this guy. Thank you. That's where I was wondering where I was getting the shooting thing, shooting a bad damn. That's a kind of a rip-off, being honest, getting given the common codes. We're almost done the scavenging part. Don't worry.
What are you doing?
I'm not even trying to run into that. Also, why the hell do you guys care? One rare material go up here. Miss these? Okay, it's not you. Not you. She wait. Okay, got one more quest to do apparently. I don't remember Lost in the Fog. So that even means this is the most forgettable quest? Or it's probably the most annoying. Leave it to me. Just to finish this quest up and then we'll be gone. Yeah, this is the one where it's not exactly the most fun. It's just so boring. Because they pretty much do a bunch of fights and that's it. Especially sad because this is literally got the best design for the Beast Chimera, honestly. I'm not really a fan of most Beast Chimera, so... Worse is the fact that we're not done until... Done. This is one of the most unsatisfying cases because of how it ends, though. No matter what we do. Sad. Wait. Oh yeah, that's just the end for. Okay, I'm gonna quickly do one thing though. Check if I've got enough premium codes to. No, I need two more. Alright. Go ahead and quickly check that before we end up this episode! Because, yeah, we can't really do much more this episode. So, with that, next time we're gonna follow Olive. So, my barks, I'll see you for that episode. I'll see you in that episode. Well, you'll hear me. I don't know why I'm trying to be funny for that. So. See you guys then. Xenra, Xenra Azuma, signing out.